Mike Flynn. He's a good guy. Been through a lot. He lied to Pence, but he didn't do anything wrong on the calls. I hope you can see your way clear to letting this go. He's a good guy. Maybe he has some judgment issues, I don't know. But I hope you can let this go.
That's fucking obstruction of justice. The president just committed a crime in your presence and he asked you to break the law.
I know.
Did you tell the AG?
No, pretty sure he's about to recuse himself on all this.
That'll go over well.
Yeah.
Boss, I'm uncomfortable with this. It looks too much like you're being pulled into a conspiracy by the president of the United
yes,
States.
Yes, that is his intention. Now what? Things will settle down once Rod's in place as DAG. He'll normalize our relations across the street and restrict our contact to the White House.
You sound like a PowerPoint. Rod's not gonna save you. He's gonna cover his own ass, as he always has. Do you really not know how screwed you are?
Of course I do.
Well, then stop walking into the Oval thinking you can outwit this guy. He's just gonna fire you.
He can't fire me. I'm running the Russia investigation. It'd look horrible.
That's ego.
That's fact.
Jim, Jesus, fact is dead now.